Ladies and gentlemen, your following bout is bout number 12 on the card. Fighting out of the blue corner, Muay 187 Dahlan.
Yo, boof it up. It's big on that 2 MLB UA.
From that blue,
huh? K with it, K with it.
Freaking nice, free club.
Niggas know that we don't play with it. Big 38 go hawk 'em. Two stripes, saucy. Bentley, Balkan. Hit him up if he team locking. I keep a tech when I'm walking. Hands off the wheel when I'm pulling.
This is a fight that has been matched since last October.
Still a Mary for the denim.
It decides who faces Nick Kyrgios in October for his national title. Mohammad Dahlan, an absolute beast trained by Cruz Briggs and Yod Visnu from Eastside Muay Thai. After beating Jordi Bargarelli, a 40-fight veteran on hardcore in Sydney, Moe cemented himself as New South Wales number one.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent fighting out of the red corner, Ben Rackett Higgins.
Ben Higgins, Victorian state champion, trained by O'Neill Ortega, stamped his authority on the Australian Muay Thai scene. He's all entertainment. The way he walks to the ring, and when he gets inside the ring, he is all business. The biggest fight in both these boys' careers, and both are coming to finish each other. It's Ben Higgins.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are live at Hardcore Promotions, and this is the main card, and this is bout number 12 of the evening. Tonight's fights are brought to you by MC Labor. 5x3-minute rounds in the super lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Yud Visnu and Cruz Briggs out of Eastside Muay Thai, with an official weight of 63.30 kilograms, a record of 20 fights, 17 wins, 1 draw, 10 coming by way of knockout, fighting out of Kings Park, Sydney, New South Wales. He is the WKBF dual, New South Wales and South Pacific champion. He is Muay 187 Dahlan. And across the ring is his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, trained by O'Neill Ortega and Tali Silverman out of Dominance MMA, with an official weight of 63.65 kilograms, a record of 13 fights, 11 wins, 4 coming by way of knockout, fighting out of Maidstone. He is the WBC Victorian champion. He is Ben Rackett Higgins. When the action begins, your man in charge is rung, both fighters, Y Crew, Ramoy.
It is promising to be a thrilling matchup as Mohammad Dahlan travels to Victoria to take on Ben Higgins at 63.5 kilos, set for 5x3. Dahlan is the elder by 7 years, gives up 4 centimeters in height, has the experience over Higgins, 17-2-1 record on Mohammad Dahlan, 11-2 on Ben Higgins. Both men have vowed to knock each other out.
Keep doing my work, yes, and good luck, guys.
What a stare down between Dahlan and Higgins as they will remove the moncon from around the heads, remove the sunglasses from Ben Higgins. Wonder if he'll do a Brett Hitman Hart style and give the sunglasses to some young kid in the crowd. Don't forget to follow Hardcore Promotions on Instagram at hardcore_promotions1. Also at Chevello Voice, at Mark Hammer Castanini. From inside the sold out Melbourne Pavillion, the home of Victorian Muay Thai. Interstate battle here. I remove the shirt from Dahlan and we're about to get underway.
Higgins, 187. Round one.
Referee Ron gets us underway. Higgins in the red, Dahlan in the blue. Michael Chevello, Mark the Hammer Castanini with you. Wherever you're watching around the world, hope you're enjoying Hardcore Promotions. Big hello to multi-time World Muay Thai champion, Daniel The Rock Dawson, watching live tonight.
And interesting, Michael, that Higgins, usually the ultimate showman, a much more composed entrance to the ring, a bit more of a serious approach to this challenge here tonight from Higgins, and we've just seen why.
Uppercut elbow from Dahlan. Snaps out the jab, outside leg kick from Mo Dahlan.
Moe out of the blue corner. There's been a lot of hype around this fight, a lot of talk, but he feels like he's been overlooked, underrated. So he's here to make a statement. The fighter out of the blue, Moe Dahlan.
Big outside leg kick from Higgins. Dahlan circles off to his right. Drops the lead hand to the bread basket. Nice high check from Higgins. Body shot from Dahlan. Higgins with a high left round. Front kick to the face. Dahlan jab. Dahlan on the front foot, Higgins, nice hook to outside leg kick combo. Returns the favorite as Dahlan, doubles up on the legs. Fake there from Dahlan.
Of course, Moe Dahlan training alongside Cruz Briggs in preparation for this. He's had some serious sparring. And the guys at the gym have been well prepped for this one. In turn, Higgins coming off that loss, the devastating loss against the Thai last time. He came in with a lot of show and had a lot of fun, as he always does, but a little bit perhaps lost focus just momentarily and paid the price there. So he's here for redemption tonight as well, Higgins. He's a fighter with a huge potential and a great record. He doesn't want to have that upset here again tonight.
Catch and counter from Dahlan. Oh, connects to the left hook in the corner. Body shots from Mo Dahlan. And Higgins says, no, you've got to do better than that. Dahlan goes body again, hunting after the liver. Lets him out of the corner now. Good check there from Higgins. Trying to sweep the support leg, Dahlan.
Keeps the vertical base, Higgins. Big, thick legs. Strong base he has and possesses some good power on those leg kicks especially. I'd like to see him let them go.
Our first fight tonight set for 5 rounds. There's the end of the first.
That's in round number one.
Having a look at some of the action from that first round, Moe with a good takedown, and you could almost avert Higgins back there as he was bent over that lead thigh of Moe. Old knee. Switch. Catch the hook from Muay. So a little bit more aggressive and potentially may have got the nod in that first round, the blue corner. More aggression and some nice takedown, or nice takedown as well. But Higgins is a very composed fighter. He won't be flustered. He's been in this position before. He'll possess, he'll come back with a game plan after this, for sure.
Around for raffle tickets, please grab your tickets. Some $4,000 VIP skybox is available.
Wait. 2 minutes, yeah. Two minute break.
Second round set for five, Higgins versus Dahlan. Southpaw stance on Ben Higgins.
Change stance for this round, so trying to confuse Muay, but he's going to have to use that big left kick if he's gone southpaw. Now he's back to orthodox.
Hammer Higgins choosing to take a stool between rounds. Dahlan choosing to stand. Do you read anything into that?
No, look, I think it's just personal preference. Some fighters like to stand. They feel they can breathe more, you know, standing up, breathe clearer. Others like to take the weight off the legs, especially if the legs have been smashed up a bit, perhaps.
Were you a stander or a sitter?
God, a bit of both, just depends. Early years was a sitter and then a stander. Oh, nice question mark kick, Higgins. Starting to rip out the tricks. Muay pushing forward, tough.
Inside thigh from Dahlan, whips the round kick upstairs, misses the target. Little groin clip there on Mo Dahlan. Checks the low kick, does Higgins. A little more pepper about being a Higgins here in the second round.
Yeah, he'll pick up momentum as this one goes. He's having a look at what Moe has to offer. Clever, go back to the corner, re-strategize, come back, change stance, and change strategy, perhaps, Higgins. So good work there from the dominance team.
Dahlan comes forward, throws the high right round. Higgins off the left leg. Referee wants to see more engagement.
Switch hitting now, Higgins, momentarily. Nice high kick off the left leg. Back to southpaw stance, back to orthodox. Switching through, trying to confound Muay.
Better round here, Hammer from Higgins.
Yeah, just stall him by changing stance, changing strategy, making Muay rethink the plan, the game plan.
Elbow on the inside from Higgins, high left round from him. Thrust out the left hand. Still in southpaw stance here, Higgins. Front kick to the lead thigh, doubles up on it. Checks the low kick. Double jab, nothing behind it though from Dahlan. Catch and look to sweep out the support leg, did Mo Dahlan. High kick from Higgins off the left. Front kick, skips forward. Tries to sweep low.
Much better round this one for Higgins. As you can see, it's frustrated Muay a little bit. The blue corner.
Wrenching takedown. Fabulous round from Higgins. Eats a liver shot though from Dahlan. That's more like it from Mo Dahlan. And Higgins calls him forward. Dahlan, can he answer the call?
Mind games in center ring. Higgins. Getting more comfortable as this one goes along. He's tasted the power and he's seen the strategy of Muay.
Late blow there from Higgins, two rounds down, three to go.
That's end of round number two. Higgins, Dahlan. This one brought to you by MC Labor. We are live at Hardcore Promotions.
A better round. Jumping knee from Higgins. Starting to find his groove, I feel, a little bit now. very composed in the first round. Cerebral walk to the ring this time. Not a lot of showmanship, not a lot of hoo-ha. Just got in there, focused, and I think that's when he's at his best, Higgins. You know, it's good to put on the show, but you can't overshow if that's such a thing. You've got to come in and still remember it's fighting, and the person across the ring from you is looking to take your head off. So it's all good to have a little bit of showmanship, but when that bell goes, you just have to have that ultimate focus. So a good round from Higgins. He come back in that one, absolutely.
Solid second round there from Ben Higgins, who maybe lost the first round. If you're in the corner of Mo Dahlenhammer, what are you telling Moe to do in the third round?
I think Moe's just got to flow a bit more. I think it really confounded him that Ben come out southpaw, change of strategy. Now Ben's looking very comfortable. Moe's got to get the aggression and the fast-paced movement that he possesses. And last time out, I called him on that hardcore show in Sydney. He was moving, he was throwing from all angles. He really needs to do that and not overthink it here tonight.
Okay, it's the first five-round fight of the night. We've still got another three to go here. And it's a close one between Moe Dahlan and Ben Higgins.
Seconds out. Round three.
Third of five. Good second round, Higgins. Solid first round, Dahlan. Could be one round apiece after two. Higgins starts this one in orthodox stance. He spent most of the second round in southpaw stance. Turning back kick there from Higgins. Confidence flowing after a slower first stanza from the man in the red gloves. Dahlan, sliding jab. Front kick from Higgins. Dahlan went to the body. A little sloppy though from Mo Dahlan. Evades the high kick. Double jab, body shots Dahlan. Didn't really commit on those body shots, however.
Yeah, he's weary because, of course, Higgins will draw him in and then look for the elbow. So when he's digging to that body, his head will be in elbow range. So Moe's well aware of that because Ben will let those elbows fly given the opportunity. Moe, as I said, he's at his best when he's moving double time. It's that this tight, the slow pace, I think is not really suiting him. He's a high tempo fighter, Moe, but he's playing a cautious game thus far. But it is a five rounder, so they're still contemplating and putting together those game plans.
Clipping overhand right. Good high check there from Higgins. Right roundhouse from Mo Dahlan. Higgins tried for a back elbow. Drift back to center ring. Downward elbow from Higgins. Thought about the leg kick. Telegraphed it though. Body shot. No lead hand. No legs underneath though from Dahlan. Goes high. Little awkward for him. Dahlan not applying the pressure that he did in the first round against Higgins. That's obvious.
Needs to throw those big round kicks, Moe. I like to see him punch straight off him. So the old strategy of one round, one straight. Because Benny's picking up on those round kicks, guarding, cross guard. Just really controlling where this fight's going. Moe's pushing the pressure, but he's a little bit hesitant, I feel, to pull the trigger sometimes.
Body shots from Dahlan, both sides of the carcass. Nice elbow off the left arm. Referee room breaks them. 30 seconds remains, third of five. Takes the back standing, pokes the tongue out. Does Ben Higgins having a good time? Uppercut elbow from Dahlan, misses the target.
Moe now, you can see that he's starting to get inside, get a little bit nasty and look for those elbows on the inside. Ben has a slight height and reach advantage that he's using well.
Good catch vertical. And counter, two bites of the cherry there from Higgins.
Good vertical base from Moe.
Uppercut elbow, almost took out the ring lights. Oh, a little bit of a trying to rattle Mo Dahlan at the end of the round there from Higgins.
Definitely.
I am a bit surprised by the referee tonight, Hammer, and a previous fight not paying a knockdown, and he really should be cautioning Ben Higgins here for what he did after the bell.
Correct.
I mean, I just think it's a bit slack refereeing.
A couple of things there that obviously in the heat of the moment could slip through. Round four coming up. Things will definitely get interesting now. Some action from the last round. Entanglement. But it was Muay when he got on the inside that tried to push the pace and get nasty with the elbows. Break range. He's had enough of being on the outside, and Higgins is really controlling that long range reach, that long range battle. So Moe's re-strategized, got him to the inside, attempting, and I think I will see him do one of the many spinning elbows that we've seen throughout the night tonight, and could have paid dividends for Muay also. Higgins just lost his footing there, potentially twisted his ankle.
Sold out. Not even standing room inside the Melbourne Pavillion. Hardcore Promotions have done it again. A night of scintillating Muay Thai action. Let's see if Dahlan can up the intensity now. Comes straight in on Higgins. Inside leg from Dahlan, a high right round. Can't hold the ropes though while you're kicking. Catch and count. Oh, spinning back elbow. Side of the neck from Higgins. How do you do? Dahlan shrugs it off, comes forward. Higgins thought about a front kick.
Tight guard upstairs as he closes range. Higgins chops the leg. Muay saying, do it all you can.
Body shot from Dahlan off the left. Good combination from Ben Higgins. Dahlan's guard a little low, a little wide open. Higgins goes after the jaw. Dahlan backs him off. Both men trade round kicks.
Yeah, you see, I'm seeing Ben Higgins now starting to pressure more, Michael. He's sat back the first three rounds. Now he's actually getting on the front foot and taking the fight up to Muay, which he hasn't done up until this point. Down goes Muay, nice takedown.
Lovely sweep of the support leg from Higgins. Up again, elbow from Muay Dahlan.
Muay doesn't want to lose his focus either now, because it's a bit of a mind game happening in there as well.
It's as much psychological as it is physical. Oh, again! Uproots Muay Dahlan. Exquisite from Ben Higgins.
Ben Higgins now looking and reading these kicks well.
Is Dahlan showing any signs of frustration creeping in?
Muay Dahlan absolutely has been taken down twice, so he knows he's got to get that back now.
They clinch up and referee Roong breaks them. Final minute of the penultimate round. Uppercut elbow from Dahlan.
Muay trying to smash the legs in the clinch. Higgins doubles that guard up nice and tight and then counters off it. He'll wear those shots and he's got good composure under pressure as well, Higgins. Uppercut. Combo.
Dahlan's been intent the entire round on trying to get on the inside and land an elbow. Maybe too intent though.
Well, Higgins now knows what he's got to fight. He knows where the fight's going and he's getting more comfortable as this one goes along, Michael.
Very animated in the corner of Ben Higgins. Dahlan takes a deep breath, trying to get on the inside again, drops a body shot to the guts. We are going to go into the fifth and final round. Late blow from Dahlan. One more round to go, Hammer.
A close one, that one, but I think Higgins with the takedowns, he'll get that one. So put that one on the, in the bank for the red corner, Benny Higgins. But Moe, it's never over until it's over for him. There was a turning elbow attempt from Higgins. And you'll see him just catch Moe. Those body kicks were fully loaded, but Higgins was reading everything well. Kick for kick they went. The tempo certainly had picked up in the fourth round. We're in the fifth and final now, coming up. Nice catch, takedown. Those moments make a big impact on the judges' scorecards, without a doubt. Knees on the inside from Higgins scored well. Stamped them through the body solidly.
Still to come up next, Josh McCullough takes on Q Ekerset. Q's 200th fight against a rampaging Josh McCullough up next.
This one brought to you by MC Labour. I mean, thanks to the team at MC Labour. Your major sponsors here this evening, Revolution Gym in both Phuket and the Sunny Coast. This is Hardcore Promotions. We are live out of the Melbourne Pavillion. So much still to come for the 200th time. Q Ekerset taking on Josh McCullough, and it's your four-man final. Quinton Smith, Albert Tua, and it's time for the WBC International title as Cruz Briggs takes on Max McVicker. Right, Melbourne, let's make some noise for both fighters. This is the fifth and final round.
Three more minutes remaining between Ben Higgins and Mo Dahlan. Dahlan comes out jabbing. Higgins goes high off the lead leg.
Well, Moe needs a big round this one, Michael, if he's going to get the hand raised. He needs to push solidly all the way to the finish line here.
He had a fantastic opening round, and then Higgins started to turn up the adrenaline. Higgins looking to counter off the round kick.
Oh, turning heel kick. Higgins now having a bit of fun, getting more comfortable.
Uppercut for the left hook, uppercut again! Higgins unloading! What combinations from Higgins, spinning heel kick. Higgins a house on fire in the final round. Body shot from Dahlan. Body shot again from Moe. Goes upstairs, the hooking punch, body shot again. Higgins got to get out of the corner. Dahlan's got to keep the momentum going.
Looking very comfortable in this round, Higgins. Because he's felt the power of Moe. And
believes he can't phase him.
Yeah, he's felt the power. He's found his groove. And he's back to being his confident self.
Body shot from Dahlan. Chance for the elbows. Slings the knees instead, trying to cork up the outside right thigh. High kick from Mo Dahlan. Goes body, goes upstairs. Nothing getting through the guard cleanly though, as Dahlan is hoping for. We're almost into the final minute. High kick from Dahlan.
Nice switch kick. Needs to back up the hands. He's got some good hands, Moe. He needs to let him go as well. We saw Higgins blast away with the uppercut. Uppercut hook combos and flow with the boxing. Landed well for him, scored well for him. Moe has the ability to do the same.
Body shot from Dahlan. High right round. But time is now the enemy of Mohammad Dahlan. Round kick to the ribs.
Final 30 seconds.
Dahlan launching some heavy salvos off that right leg. Body shot goes the liver. They are barking instructions at Mohammad Dahlan. Begging him to unload. Oh, there it is. And Higgins does a quick count of his teeth. What an elbow from Dahlan. He's coming on strong.
Yeah, Moe needs to get on the inside and turn this one into an elbow war.
Dahlan!
Higgins just controlling the arms of Moe, hooking the biceps. There it is!
What a five-round war!
Well, Moe Dahlan thinks he's got his hand raised. He thinks he's done enough. Higgins, methodical, had absolute his moments. It's going to be down to the judges' scorecards, this one. What a battle.
First round, Higgins. 2-3-4. Sorry, first round, Dahlan. 2-3-4, maybe Higgins. Fifth round, Dahlan.
Can I please have a representative from MC Labor to see?
Unofficial, of course, Hammer.
Yeah, it's a close one. But Higgins, I feel, did things that will get the judges' attention. That's what it's all about. Keeping it on the inside, doing those little movements, it's all good. But it's the stuff at range that is obvious, that is clear, that gives you that nod that you're looking for, that tick on the scorecard. It's gone to the judges. It's going to be a close one. Perhaps Higgins, just because of the showy stuff on the outside, Muay on the inside with the elbows and the scoring knees. But I think the red may have done enough. But Moe's confident. He's always confident. And in the absolute warriors, both of these guys.
Gentlemen, after five rounds of Muay Thai, we head to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Your first judge scored the contest, 48-47 to Higgins. Your second judge scored the contest, 48-47 to Dahlan. Your third and deciding judge scored the contest, 48-47 to your winner via split point decision. And moving forward to fight for the Australian title on Hardcore Promotions in October. Blue corner, Muay 187, Dahlan!
Mohammad Dahlan wins the right to fight for the Australian National Championship.
Took it to the trenches, Muay. Inside, just grind it away. Higgins' corner not happy with the decision. Moe's corner absolutely elated. Going on for the big strap, the big prize. How did you score it at home? How did you see it at home? It's all about perspectives. But Moe certainly pushed all the way to the end.
Muay Dahlan. I want to grab a quick word of the winner. Muay, before you take your gloves off, mate, let's get to have a chat. Come with me. You'll have all the time in the photos in a second, mate. Muay, this fight meant a hell of a lot to you, brother. Yesterday at the weigh-in, you're on another level. A few words were said. You had a plan. You came in today. Man, it was a very, very tight fight. I'm sure there's people out there that will see you either way, but The judges gave it the win, and I think, well done, congratulations.
Hey, he landed a few sweeps. I was walking forward. I took over. I took him to deep waters. Yesterday, he goes to me, he's going to beat me with ease. What the fuck happened?
Brother, this win means on Hardcore in October, you take on Nick Kerros for the Australian title. Will you have a fight in between now and then, or is it going to be all guns blazing for the Oz title, mate?
Well, talks with Cruises, I'll probably be going to Thailand to Revolution Phuket. So probably 8 weeks out of that, I'll be there full time. And I'll do the same to Kiros. This wasn't my best performance. I had a about 6 months off. I had to have surgery. I conquered what people couldn't do. I had spinal surgery that takes a year to heal, then get back into training. I had the surgery and I came back in 4 months and beat an active Melbourne champ.
Mate, congratulations. Anyone you want to thank before we wrap it up?
Sorry, what was that?
Anyone you want to thank before we wrap it up today, that corner?
Yeah, definitely. Sponsors, turn around, Hayden, turn around. I'd love to thank Michael from some precast, number one. Number one, my biggest sponsor so far, then comes after, is JP Health and Nutrition. Since I've been working with JP Health, my, you know, my rest, my sleep, my training, it's been perfect. I haven't had any better camps without being with him. The new team at Eastside Muay Thai, guys, the Eastside! Let's go! Leveling up and training with the best welterweight in the country. He's, hey, Mark, come here. I can't thank Mark enough. I probably should have been in this position a long time ago. Some say others are better than me in New South Wales. Well, guess what? I'm number one New South Wales. I just came beat the Melbourne champ, so now I'm number one in Melbourne. Now I go on to first Nick Kyrgios, and I will make easy work of him.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, wrap it up. Maui 187, Dahlan. Very excited winner. And very worthy of being very excited in centering. We'll get some music when we return. QA Cassette, Josh McCulloch.